Today, cyclists in Upper Marlboro held a ghost ride for one of their own who was killed in a crash this summer. A driver hit 43-year-old Gregory McCullom in July as he rode on William Beans Road. According to a police report obtained by the family, that driver was drunk at the time. At last check, they had not been charged. McCullom left behind a wife and two young children.